as the rotisserie turns with Dre's Place Barbecue, Ohio State Fair. It's been raining. Rain's getting ready to stop. Pat's in charge. Let's see what happens.
Make sure that's how the story starts. Before the video starts,
yes, it does. We hate this mess right here. We don't like it at all. This
we can. That's the best
like
part.
We're going
to put that America's Funniest
Home. Keep that paper towel so I can wipe the chips off.
We'll win $10,000.
Is that all just chicken nuggets, mac and cheese?
They coming, yeah.
And sandwich.
Pork sandwich.
Pork sandwich.
A pork sandwich.
The deal is that Dre's supposed to be there at 5 p.m., but there's no sign of Dre so far. And Dre's son shows up, boy, he can really run the table.
Oh yeah, TV World, I want y'all to know, Aisha's a straight dry snitcher.
Pointing elbows at people.
See, listen, he's not the dry snitcher. He just talks really, really loud to tell on you, okay?
I do.
He ain't a snitch, he just a
I talk
loud
really
talker.
I'm like, hey,
that's his word. That's his word,
I'm like, sorry.
Loud talker.
I'm like, hey, Aisha, why are you eating ice cream over there? I don't snitch, I just talk really loudly. I talk loud so everybody hears, and I don't have to repeat myself.
It's still raining, but the customers keep coming.
True. I talk loud so everyone hears.
Look at you. Why are you stealing my food? Kid?
Fucking little one? Yeah.
Here's a sign of things to come. Big Mike has already started having trouble with Pat. We'll have to see what's going to happen down the road.
And then he tell me,
cussed him out the other day.
You even know where you
are? Ooh, that wasn't what
she came to the fair and she cussed him out.
That was not cussed out.
Well, you can go.
She didn't hang the phone up, girl.
She didn't cuss him out.
She cussed him out for hanging the phone up.
I'll do what you do. I got to disown you because I want you to live a little longer. And if you keep messing with me, you won't live.
She told him.
That's what I told you. You won't live. You got to get up out of here. What, baby?
Already took her order. Her order is on the way. Beef on a stick.
You don't want to eat them right now?
Oh, my goodness.
Well, now we're fixed to find out how it really is. The situation we're dealing with the different people that they're employing at the Ohio State Fair. And doing big time vending is not easy work.
How you like it, man?
What? Nobody likes it. It's a lot of work.
What?
Doing this?
Yeah.
Basically, Kushu reminds me of Theo. He's just a little bit more.
Oh, you a chef?
Yeah, that's what he does.
Yeah, most people get it hard. Mike was complaining on the web and talking about, woo wee, that's a lot of work. I said, I told him, wasn't he? And he was complaining.
Oh, JR was worse than him.
Woo!
JR would take more time to hide than try to do some
but
work.
I told you how JR was going to be, didn't I?
Yeah, but I told JR, you're going back to Athens. Yeah. JR said, okay, I'll straighten up. Because if he don't straighten up, we back to Athens. And he can go as fast as he can go to make up as fast as I get rid of him.
I try to tell him, man,
they don't play with me.
This ain't no easy
but not
work.
Only that, they can't play with me with the easy work.
You said it ain't easy.
Easy for her. She know how to work, though.
I mean, it ain't. It's easy for me, too. Because, see, I know how to work.
Yeah.
And I work just as hard as everybody else.
You showed it because you had to do all that. Remember, you had to clean up dumps out over there.
Yeah.
I got an idea. Mike just ain't gonna make it.
Medium rare.
Medium rare, yeah.
Medium rare. Well, you just want about a minute on each side.
Yes, sir, you are.
Right. It'll be up here in about a minute.
I can hear you. Did you hear me, Mike?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
I was trying to help him get up over there before.
I know, but I was giving you the ticket for Tanny, and I said it right when I gave you the ticket. You was focusing on one thing, and that was it.
I was getting up out of here to go do that.
That
right,
that
right.
Focus on one thing, don't mind.
Focus
your mind on, you know, you gotta be multitasking. Thank you, baby. I'm glad you enjoy it. Tell somebody.
I will.
Here, let me give you a coupon so you can get another one. Okay, you can wait for your coupon to somebody. Tell them to
get one. Give me a bag, please.
Yeah, chopped pork sandwich, please.
Oh, never mind.
$5, sir.
Miss Pete, give me a bag,
please. The young man in this part of the video that's working the grill fell 1,300 feet and his chute did not open up. And he lived through it, but he's all bolted together inside. And his right hand there seems to quit working. And if you'll watch, he'll drop the tongs. But he'll talk about his situation just a little bit.
It just wasn't on the right way.
When this going to air? When it's going to be on that barbecue? That
Superstar, yeah.
Barbecue BB? Yeah, okay, I can.
Not this coming week, but the following week. Because I got to go to Texas to shoot a bunch of stuff. I'm going to put you on there big, man. You really did a good job.
Oh, you have. Wow, is it heavy?
Oh, my Jesus. Those over here. I'll get the rest of those ribs on real quick.
It's some on there, but we know. I know.
She doesn't like a lot.
Oh, we just put a little bit, but it's awesome.
The team's having to make up beef skewers. Take some time out. Dre really has to be there to season them up and get them ready.
Danny. You don't have no more. I don't believe you don't have no more beef.
No.
Well, this young man might have fell 1,300 feet and lived, but he don't like to share his candy.
She stole his candy.
She did. She admitted it to him. She stole it. My funnel cakes, my candy, my french fries.
The monkey, I don't see it stealing if I did it right in front of his face.
That means you was just taking it.
I just took it.
Take it without permission is stealing. It's stealing. That's stealing. Taken without permission is stealing.
Yeah. Yep. Technically.
It is.
But if she doing it right in your face, you take it.
Actually, she did. She had the box and went like this behind me.
Oh.
And opened it up and went like this.
Yeah, really?
Yes, you did, remember?
No, I did not.
You took it out of my hand, you're like this, and then took some out and gave it back to me. Oh. I said, what's in your hand? You wrapped it up and put it in your mouth. What hand? Then in my hand.
What hand?
See? Confession. I want this documented. Taking her to court for my candy. That's my 5 cents I want back.
must have stopped raining. I'm
alone. Yeah, it stopped raining. The guys are a little clear.
So you got people coming to the window ordering plates that are small, but when a plate comes up as big, they'll take the big plate.
I just would drop that all down. No onion rings?
Sweet potato fries and okra.
Okra.
Yeah, okay, right, I was about to say.
Okay, it's coming back. No problem.
Hey, can you
say, we could have just used this order.
Y'all, I got to get some okra. Hello.
Man, you done made that plate. Somebody else got it. That sweet potato fry open, you already made it.
I know, that's what I said.
How you doing?
Mommy P, I need a cute...
I make the cornbread, baby. I make sausage. This is like a gourmet fair. And if I make some cornbread, I'm going to fall out. And I wouldn't want to make it. I can't have nobody else make it. So we got to do a double shift.
Hey, what's this back,
my husband. I had first shift, he got to eat this. So he's going to really be smart. But you'll probably get him. Okay. You got it ready, baby? Collard green, y'all. Yeah,
bread.
Yeah, change this plate for that guy.
That's what I just did.
Here you go, baby. I got you ready. No, yours come. You had fried.
Okay. Who? What was the?
His was another chicken. His was chicken. Yeah.
Can you grab that chicken for me?
With his okra in there. It's coming in. Somebody else got yours though.
Oh, okay. Musical chicken, my ass.
Okay,
shut up.
They just enjoy it. That's all. And I had to change his because you was touching it, and I didn't want to give it. I don't like getting nobody stuff somebody else touches. Unless it's okay with him. If it's okay with him, that's different, but nah, I'm going to do that. It ain't okay with me.
All right, here comes the first team member from Dre Place's group. Now, she was on the phone talking about Dre needs to come on in. She got first shift.
I'll tell you what,
he's got
like
second.
Whoever's supposed to get that order of fried okra, they went ahead and took the whole plate that she handed it to him.
Oh, is that my bill?
Yeah.
They're playing musical. Where's it going?
Chicken platter.
Oh, okay.
Now, Dre is supposed to bring a bunch of ingredients that they need to keep going. And Pat's trying to figure out what this critical list is right now. And, work too. Let's watch as they make these great big chicken wings while we're waiting on Dre.
Vinegar.
Vinegar. There was something else we discovered.
I know it was vinegar. Vinegar and something else it was.
Oh, coleslaw.
Oh, that's right, coleslaw.
Yeah.
Coleslaw and vinegar. You can bring no vinegar.
Throw it in the microwave.
Okay. Vinegar and coleslaw. Then vinegar. Your vinegar. Can't make no sauce up. Okay.
It ain't heated up yet, are you sure?
Not for real.
That's weird. Should've hot by
it's
now.
It's hot, but it ain't like this one.
Well, it's 5 pounds of chicken. That's a lot of chicken in there.
And those wings? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I've heard wings. Those are wings. That was like that one lady asked about the brisket, if that was the turkey wing.
Yeah.
You'll have to watch very closely, but if you notice, Big Mike will eat the biggest piece. He cut off of that brisket very quickly, right there. The box of chicken wings is supposed to have 5 chicken wings in each one, but Aisha miscounted. She's only got 9 instead of 10.
Thank you.
good place for the way we go.
Yeah, no, take one back. Oh, okay. What's going on?
Aisha!
What?
Just give four to Bob for people.
You in charge.
No. Don't bring that on me.
I'm waiting on you. Well, that one's big enough for two.
I was so ready to get away from that.
Well, it is past time for Dre to show up. Nobody knows where Dre's at. Uh-oh. Pat ain't gonna like this very long. Y'all stay tuned.
What's that? Oh, I know. My wife.
You can do it.
Now, this is a knife. Sharp as hell.
Oh, Daryl, that's going to work. Look out.
Now, Daryl, you watch a chef that works. Okay.
Did you just go by the cash register?
No, I never went over there, man. I wouldn't buy that drink, though.
Look, man, I'm gonna have your money as soon as you want it.
That's the first thing I learned in culinary art school was how to sharpen a knife.
Why would I
now, you know, all brothers know how to sharpen knives.
No, they don't. My brother don't know how to sharpen a knife.
Oh, they don't?
I know how to sharpen a knife. I got me a stone. I can sharpen
that. Oh, I got a stone, too, but I'm talking about a steel.
Pat is trying to get everything lined up for Dre when he comes in. She's got turkey legs, Boston butts on. She's got a bunch of meat already cooked. Janice has came in now. That's Mike's wife. And but no sign of Drake. His whole crew's getting there, but no sign of Drake.
Like the network we own?
Yeah. So you just plug that in and then whatever's out there, you got it.
Yeah. That's what our network all ain't.
Oh, so Dish Network and them, they're all digital, so.
No, you aren't gonna be able to pick up Dish.
Okay.
This is like broadcasting like your towers.
Oh, okay.
So it's not satellite.
Okay.
Well, I'm right after Daryl. We just
see if he's able to pick up Barbecue Superstars. I'm going live stream.
Barbecue Superstars. And then Drake's Place at the World Turn. Just returned. And on that network. So it's kind of cool. It's the first one I've seen like that.
See, you buy it once and you got it for life.
What those things run?
100 cents.
Wow, that's cheap.
That ain't too bad.
Yeah, they're really good. A lot of people, I just had a guy buy two of them, put them on RVs, campers, stuff like that. They go great because they have such a great, I guess, strength. It's got 150-mile range on it. So, it's able to pick up a lot.
It's pretty cool.
So if somebody wanted to buy this from you, how could they go about it online, or how could they get a hold of you?
We got a card, called number on the back, and it goes directly to our warehouse. And that's how you would purchase it, I guess, over the phone.
What's your name, young man?
My name's Thomas.
Thomas, that's Daryl. I'm Dre. How you doing?
We've got parts of two crews here. Janice, David, Tracy. JR is not around. I guess he's coming with Dre, but no sign of Dre, and Pat's gonna get aggravated here in a little bit.
Yeah, I may as well leave.
I'm getting tired.
No, well, we both tired.
We're gonna be midnight tonight, like a motherfucker.
We got up at 8. And it's already 6 o'clock now. We got up at 8.
Yeah.
So that you will be tired. Andre just done this to me every day of the week of the fair. Whether it's in the morning or it's in the evening. He does. That's what he does.
Do you think he'll show up at 6?
He definitely do it in the evening. He said, no, I'm tired. I'm glad it's one more day. I got to go through this.
Okay. I'm Dre from Dre's Place Barbecue.
Okay.
This is Daryl from Barbecue Superstars.
Okay.
I'm actually shooting a reality TV show today.
Oh, okay.
And we're just going around interviewing people somewhere.
Okay.
But we just happened to walk up here on you, and I know this is where a good friend of mine named Frank said, Dre, you got to get this stuff.
Okay.
And I highly been talking about you.
Okay.
So I happened to see you, I thought I would come and talk to you.
Okay. Okay, this is all natural. All natural product.
Got more of
it. It is. It's I swear I'm nervous on that. But this helps if you've got any kind of aches, pains, anywhere. It helps if
what
you've
is
got
it created some, from?
It's created from eucalyptus.
Eucalyptus.
Grape seed, which is a carrier of all leathers.
Oh.
It helps when you put this on. It's a combination of several other different natural equipment.
Now, where are you from? Rocky Mountain, North Carolina. But I live in Villarica, Georgia. Let me see you out, right? That's plain. What is the scratches and something bitten.
Let me show you something. It'll dry that up in just a matter of days. Rip that in,
yeah.
Put your hands out. Rip it on your hands.
Then you give him a light. Pick your flower up there, huh? Got lupulicin in it. That sound like, this smell like the stuff that we used to get from the Watkins man.
Well, the Watkins man's got good stuff. I'm not knocking what he's got.
But I don't know this is it, though.
Well, it's close. Watkins specializes in Watkins is a good product. But it's a little bit different than this. This is pharmaceutical grade hematite. It basically puts iron, copper, zinc in your system. Raises your red blood sugar.
Pharmaceutical grade.
Yes. And then the spray that I'm using on you, basically when you use the spray, it raises the red blood cell count when you wear this, and the spray moves your joints.
Yeah.
it loosens your tendons and your nerve endings. It's the only known spray that actually has natural grapeseed oil in it. The grapeseed carries all this into your ligaments and your joints and loose your tendons and nerve endings. That's why we're so busy all the time. Now, where are you hurting right now?
I got shot twice.
Wow.
Well, first time somebody was trying to rob my mom, and didn't get that off, but they shot me anyway, but they didn't get the tear right. The second time I got shot was I bought my house probably about 7-8 years ago, and I got that, the first bullet I got lodged in a good lump on the back, and then the second time I got shot in the stomach, they got all the bullets out, they got 3 bullets out, got shot 5 times, I had to get all the bullets, got all the bullets, and that was,
The second crew has come in, is floating right along. First crew, I guess, is out resting or has left. So the only thing we're waiting on now is for Dre to show up. And then Pat's gonna leave. Pat told me that I should leave. I gotta admit, I am wore out from driving all day. So let's see when Dre shows up. We just hope the tensions don't boil over when Dre does show up and Pat has had to work 2 hours over.
Another microwave. What happened to the other?
Grab my friend, please.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Good afternoon, America. I have made it. I have gotten here through time and trials and tribulations. But I'm here, America, just for you. We'll get signed in and signed out.
Yo, you want with me?
Signed out. Hey, look.
What? What? I'm ready to go, Andre. I've been here all this morning, and you running late, and I have to stay here all fucking day. I'm ready to go. Yes, it is. There ain't been no 5 minutes. I've been here all morning. I'm tired. Daryl going with me. I guess I'm not coming back out here.
Daryl, you going in now?
Well, she want me to.
Huh?
She want me to.
You tired, Daryl?
I'm tired, yeah.
Hey, man. You're supposed to make some tea for me.
All right.
Well, America, we'll get first shot in the morning. We'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.
Whoa, they lived through it. I didn't know what was going to happen just then. Woo, that got pretty bad, though. But, all right, we'll be back for the next episode. Dre's Place Barbecue as a rotisserie turns at Ohio State Fair. Using the light of truth, justice, honesty, integrity, and the American way, U.S. Barbecue Association is ready to bring a true championship circuit to the barbecue cooks of the United States. U.S. Barbecue Association is everywhere.